If you have a patient with Alzheimer's disease who comes in the hospital and gets delirious, they are very likely to have a more rapid decline in their Alzheimer's disease after that episode.